pictures, all right? So depending on 5 pictures, you tell me about the story, okay?
Yes.
Nika and I are looking out the windows. And the teacher looked too. They see the cat on the tree, and the teacher is coming to the tree and climbing on it.
How do they feel?
What?
How do they feel? Are they happy? Or are they like serious? Are they happy? Yes or no?
Yes.
Okay, very good. So now listen to my question, alright, and your answers. So can you tell me about your house?
Yes. Six rooms,
right? Okay, that's tell me.
My bedroom, my parents'
no,
bedroom.
They are
my bedroom. My parents' bedroom. My kitchen. My bathroom.
Okay, very good. So can you tell me about your room? Your room.
My room has a bookshelf.
Bookshelf, what else?
A desk.
Desk. What
a
else?
Table.
Table.
A chair.
Okay, what do you like about your room?
My room.
What do you like?
I like my phone.
My phone? Because in the room there is a phone, right? Okay, so the second question. Describe for me what you do when you stay at home.
I watching TV.
You watch TV? What else?
I listen to music.
Okay, very good. So do you prefer eating out to eating at home? You like the food, right?
Yes.
Because it's like cleaner than the other restaurants, right?
Yes.
Okay, very good. So now it's talking about the school. Okay, can you tell me which subjects do you like?
I like IT.
IT?
Yes.
Why? Why do you like IT?
Because I don't like IT.
I think. What do you mean?
Me?
Like you don't have to think, right?
Yes.
Okay. So which subjects are difficult?
In math.
Why? Why do you think it's difficult?
Because it
so hard to remember or to learn?
So hard to learn.
To learn. Okay, very good. So what is your favorite subject?
My favorite subject is IT.
IT again? Okay, so the last one I want to ask you, okay? Which ways can help you to learn better? Which ways can help you to learn better?
I don't know.
sing a little bit. How about remember? How about learn by heart? How about listen and practice? What do you want to choose? What do you think?
It's so hard
to think, right?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you. That is the end of the test. Thank you for joining with me. Okay, goodbye, Lucia.